Waves over 20 metres high have been battering the coast of East China's Zhejiang province as Typhoon Fitow approaches. Fitow is the 23rd typhoon to hit this year and is forecast to make landfall between Fujian and Zhejiang province on Monday morning local time.